So this is X axis move right, left, Y up. So that is going backwards. Y down. Notice that went the same way as Y up. Z axis up. I notice that's going down, and Z axis down is going up.